Hi guys, I'm Miss Grinnell, and today we are learning how to multiply fractions. So this is when you have a fraction multiplied by another fraction. All right guys, what do I do first?
Multiply by the numerator.
Okay, so 3 times 1 is?
3.
Now what do?
Multiply by the denominator.
Okay, 4 times 3 is?
12. Yeah.
Is that it? What do I do next?
You can divide.
Simplify it if you can.
Okay. So 3 and 12, how could I simplify that? Rimmer?
3.
By 3. By 3, right? Because these are both multiples of 3. So 3 divided by 3 is?
1.
And 12 divided by 3 is?
4.
So my answer is?
1/4.
Good.